Guys.
All right, what's going on? Full body, 6 a.m. You guys are going to need a pair of dumbbells and your red band, okay? Let's do a good warm-up here. Got a full body coming your way. Hope you guys had a good weekend. Let's go right arm across. I'm going to change it up a little bit from last week. We will do some band stuff today with the dumbbells. We will also do a ton of arm stuff. I know you guys requested it, so we'll do that again. Okay, swing back and forth. Warm up your core here. All right, let's warm up the legs. Hip rotations. Reach, switch. All right, so you guys are just gonna grab a mat. I have a pad here. One dumbbell, one band. Phase one, working on core posture here, okay? So what I want you guys to do is you're gonna go down to a kneeling position. Okay, we'll start off with the left foot in front, right knee will go down. Red band is inside or the middle of the foot here. Dumbbell goes inside. Okay, so I'm in a kneeling position. I'm gonna press, rotate. Okay, so up, rotate. So you're getting the core aspect on the rotation here. I'm gonna press and working posture, okay? Three more, guys. Three. Two more. Two. And one. Good job. You're gonna hold the dumbbell right here, and you're just gonna do a split squat. So you're gonna bring that right knee down to your mat or the floor, whatever it is. Down and up, okay? Phase two, lower body. Four more, guys. We're gonna stay up. Four, three, two. All right, stay up. Back to upper body. You're doing some curls, okay? So curl, band, arms. Three, two, one. Good job. Okay, take the dumbbell out of the band for now. We'll do our hip exercise. So we're going to work some primal on this hip. You're going to give me 20 primals with squat jumps, okay? So how it works, my hands are in here. Push through the band, and you're hopping up and down. Five, four, three, two, one. Whew, that's a good way to wake up the glutes there. All right, switch sides. So we go back to phase one, which is gonna be that rotation with the press. Right foot's down, So make sure you're centered, rotate, push. Two more, guys. One, two. Good. Okay, so hold the dumbbell right here. We got our standing split squat. Okay. All balanced. Back knee touches down. Five more. Four. Three. Two. One. Good job. Back to phase three. Going biceps on phase three. Okay, you're banded. Make sure it's in the middle here. Here we go. Five, four, three, two, and one. Good job. All right. Dumbbell goes off to the side. This time it's my right foot in front. Okay, right foot on top of the band. Push through. Land. Five more. Five, four, three, two, and one. Oh, lovely. All right, keep your pad on your back. We will use it later. We're not using it right now, but we will. Grab your dumbbell. All right. 2 feet inside the band here. Phase one, okay, we're back to core posture here. So, on this one, what we're gonna do is, we're gonna rotate on an angle, push up, okay, come back to center. Push, okay, so you're hitting both angles here. Everything controlled, okay? Two more. One, two. Good job. Okay, I'm holding that weight right here. Step out into a side lunge, step back. Start off with the right leg. Three more. Three. Two. Okay, we're gonna hold it. Going into biceps. Okay, so just gonna hook your fingers into here. Hammer curl. Okay? Here we go. Banded hammer curls. Five more, guys. Five, four, three more. Three, two, in one. Good job. All right. Weight goes down. We're gonna do a little runner's high knee variation. So we're gonna step out with the band here. Throw up my right knee. So step, throw it up. Step, throw it up. You're just holding the band, okay? So a little variation on a runner's high knee. Not gripping the cable very hard here. Let my legs do the work. Nine more. Seven. Six. Five. Four. Three. Two. One. Beautiful. Whew. All right, some shots. First one, rotate press, on the angle. Two more, guys. One, two, good job. All right, we're stepping out. Side lunge left now, with the band. Four more, we're gonna hammer here. Three, two. All right, put in your left hand now. Lean, hammer curl. Okay, let's twist it a little bit. Right, just make sure your band's not twisted here. There we go. Four more, guys. Four, three, two, one. Good job. All right. Runner's high knee with the band. Okay, so I'm leaning left this time. Throw it up. Lean, throw it up. Don't grip that cable too hard here. Ooh. Foot might come out. Put it back in. Just gotta pull through. 10 more. Six more, guys. Five. Four. Three. Two. One. Beautiful. Whew. All right. We're dropping back into primal here. Grab your dumbbell. This time the band's gonna go under your knees, okay? Under your knees, because we want a little bit more slack. Dumbbell goes inside, arms straight up. Up to this position, rotate. Down, rotate the opposite way. Up, rotate, down. Up, rotate. Four more, guys. Four. Three. Two more. Two. Last one. One. Great job. Now, you're going to put the band around that left foot, inside the right knee's holding here. Okay, so I'm just going to position the dumbbell on the ground. My arms are on top of it. This is your lower body. Okay, I'm lifting my left leg against the band here. Five, four, three, two, one. Okay, we're gonna hold it, and we're going cross curl. That's it, cross your body. This is the bicep here. Five more, guys. Three. Two. Last one. One. Beautiful. All right. Dumbbell comes out of the band. Let's move the pad over for a second here. We're going to do one that complements what we just did. So we'll do our speed jack, okay? So, jack with the feet, upright row. Five more, guys. Five. First one, forward raise. Got that rotation happening. Put the knees in. All right. Make sure those bands are just like under the shin area. Up, rotate, down. Turn the opposite way. The core aspect is this rotation. Postures on the ribs, okay? Two more. Good job. All right. Right foot inside. Pull down your band. And we're lifting up and down. Lower body. Three. Two, one. Good job. All right. Cross curls, okay? Make sure that band is centered. All right. Cross your body. Here we go. There we go. Five, four, three, two, one. Great job. All right, guys. Jack, upright row. Last one here. Let's push that pad over. Here we go. Jack, upright row. Thank you. Five more. Four. Three. Two. One. Good job. All right, one more set here. I'll give you guys a quick drink. Okay, one more set. All right. Band's going under 1 foot this time. Okay, now I've got this dumbbell here. I'm gonna rotate over my right shoulder, press. So instead of pressing across my body, I'm getting that last angle, which is behind, okay? Four more. Three. Two. One. Good job. Squats. We only have one leg banded here. Hip squats. Five more. We're hitting biceps. Four, three, two, one. Good job. All right, grab that one dumbbell inside the band. Let's get our 21s. Two, three, four, five, six, seven. All the way up, halfway down. Two. Three, four, five, six, seven. All the way down, all the way up. Last seven. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Good job. All right. Dumbbell goes down. Band goes inside the feet. Got our squat jump forward and back. So here, drop, back. Try to keep your chest up. Bend at your hips, at your knees. Good job. Last set, you guys get a quick swing. All right. Dumbbell inside of the band. Rotate. Press over your left shoulder. Five, four, three, two, one. Good job. Hip squats. Get it up. Five more, guys. Four, three, two, one. Good job. All right, 21s, here we go. All the way up, halfway down. Last seven, guys. All 7. Good job. All right, guys, grab a quick drink. Sorry, no, do not grab a quick drink. We have our bands first, and I'll give you a quick drink, okay? So 20. Here we go. 3, 2, go. That's it. Three, two, one. All right. Now grab a quick drink. Come back and do some triceps. Great job. All right. All right, guys. So for the triceps today, you're gonna play with our rep counts a little bit, okay? So we'll start off here down in a kneeling position. So right knee down, left foot is in front. My elbow's up here. I'm gonna go 1, 2 pulses, and all the way up to straight. Okay, so 1, come down, 2 pulses, all the way down to straight. Okay, that's considered a full round. 1, come down, 2 pulses, 1, down, up, 2 pulses, down. Okay, so it's like that 1-2-1 rep combo that we do. 2, 1, down, 1, 2, 1, 1, 2, 1, 1, 2, last one, 1. Beautiful. Okay, so 1, 2, 1, same thing, opposite side. You have 2 pulses in between, okay? So, put that other leg in front. Here, okay, 1, up, pulse twice, there you go, okay, 1, pulse twice, down, so 1, 2, 1 is your rep combo, 1, 2, 1, good, 1, 2, 1, that's it. 1, 2, 1. 1, last set. Pulse twice. And 1. Beautiful. All right. Grab a second dumbbell. You're up in front here. 1, 2, 1. So in this one, we're going to go 1, 2, 1, okay? 1, 2, 1. 1, 2, 1. 1, 1, 2, 1. Last one. 1, 2, 1. Beautiful. All right, third set. You guys are going body weight here. Body weight. Got your side push-ups. Same thing, 1, 2, 1. How do we do that? Like this. Okay, so up once, pulse twice, all the way up, all the way down. Okay, so 1, pulse twice, all the way up, all the way down. 1, pulse twice, all the way up, all the way down. 1, pulse twice, all the way up, all the way down. Last one here. 1, pulse twice, all the way up, all all the way there. Beautiful. Switch sides. Same thing, okay? One, pulse twice, all the way up, all the way down. One, pulse twice, all the way up, all the way down. Good. One, two pulses, all the way up, all the way down. One, two pulse, all the way up, all the way down. Couple more here. One, two pulse, up, down, last one. One, two pulse, all the way up, all the way down. Woo, nice little burn there. All right, on your back here, we do our skull crushers. Same thing, one, two, one. Got one more set coming up after this, okay, one more set. So, head down. Hips up, arms straight, okay? So, one, two, one, okay? One, always start on the right. Two, one. Make sure you're bending your elbows. Don't swing back. Flex the elbow right away. One, two, one, one, two. Last couple here. One, two, and one. Good job. All right. Last one here. Tricep push up. You're going to do one, two, one. So do a little pulse. On the push-up, you do this from your knees if you need to. Okay, my hands are narrow. One, pulse twice, all the way up, all the way down. Okay, I'm gonna show you the side angle so it's easier for you to see. Here we go, three, two, go. So one, pulse twice, all the way up, all the way down, okay? One, pulse twice, all the way up, all the way down. One, pulse twice, all the way up, all the way down. Two more sets, come on. One, two pulse, all the way up, all the way down. Last one here. One, two pulse, all the way up, all the way down. Woo! All right, doing those tries? Good. All right, we're gonna repeat that set. You need to drop down your weight, drop down your weight. Same thing, one, two, one. Drop those rep counts down to five setters. Here we go. So, we're starting off with that little kneeling kickback, one, two, one, right? So here, one, pulse twice, and we're gonna get five sets here. Okay, that's one set. One, pulse twice, that's two, pulse twice. One, pulse twice, that's three. Pulse twice, that's four. One, pulse twice, and that's five. All right, switch sides. Other leg in front this time. One, two, one. One, two. One, that's two sets. One, two pulses, that's three sets. One, two pulses, that's four sets. One, two pulses, five sets right there. Whew. All right. Kneeling. Okay. So this 1-2-1's a little bit different, right? Because there's no pulse here. So we're up. 1-2-1. That's one round. 1-2-2 rounds. Three rounds. Four. Five. Good job. Side push-ups. Same thing, right? 1-2-1. You just know these ones are going to be nasty. You just know it. You feel it. It's coming. Here we go. 1-2 pulses. All the way down. All the way up. Okay? 2 pulses. All the way up. All the way down. 2 pulses. All the way up. All the way down. 2 pulse. All the way up. All the way down. 2 pulse. Up. Down. 2 pulse. Up. And down. Ooh. All right. Other side. Same thing. Right arm here. Whatever you have left in those tries. 1-2. All the way up. All the way down. 2 pulse. All the way down. 2 pulse. All the way up. All the way down. 2 pulse. A couple more sets. 2. 2 pulse. Up. Down. Last one. 2 pulses. Up. And down. 2 more sets. 1-2-1. 5 center here. 2-3-4. And 5. Beautiful. Hey guys. Last one. The push-ups. All right. Here we go. Narrow. 1-2-1. Let's see it. So 1-2 pulse. All the way up. All the way down. 1-2 pulse, all the way up, all the way down. 1-2 pulse, all the way up, all the way down. 1-2 pulse, all the way up, all the way down. Last set. 2 pulse. Ooh, you know that one was hard. Okay, grab a drink. We'll hit our next set. We're going to CORE. All right. Moving on to CORE, guys. Just gonna grab one dumbbell, okay? One dumbbell here. All right. So for this first one here, we're gonna start off in like a seated position, but you're on your hip. And we're gonna rest on our right forearm like this. Got your top dumbbell here. We're gonna have to go heavy with the dumbbell. And we're just gonna reach. Keep your arm up. Side V, squeeze. When that weight comes down, we wanna squeeze the obliques. Two more. One, two. Great job, switch sides. My left hip is down here. Two more. And one. Great job. Whew. All right. Next one. You guys are dropping into a low plank. Position the dumbbells in between your legs here, okay? So, dumbbells in between the legs just to add in some weight here. I'm in my low plank. I'm gonna reach forward with one arm, switch. Kind of forces you to squeeze the dumbbell in between your legs here. A little pause and you reach. Great job. All right. Side plank. We are gonna do our hips up and down, okay? What we're gonna do is position the dumbbell between the legs again. So typically we hold it with the arm. We're gonna free up the arm on this one, okay? Here we go. Just changes up the chain reaction. Puts more emphasis on the lower part of the glutes, right? Because the weight's further down. Three, two, one. Good job. It's actually great to target that lower part of the obliques. A little closer to your hips. Those are your shock absorbers when you're running. All right, here we go. Opposite side. Five, four, three, two, one. Great job. All right, corkscrews. Okay, so positioning that dumbbell in a very similar area between the knees here. Here, I'm just gonna kick my heels side to side. Three, two, one. Great job. Okay, guys. We're gonna repeat, okay? Starting with those seated Vs. Here we go. Right hip down. That Five more guys. Five, four, three, two, one. Good job. Two sides. All right. Here we go. Opposite side. Five more guys. Five, four, three, two, one. Beautiful. All right. Low plank reaches. Here, weight's going between the legs. Down the forearms. Get a good reach. Pause. Switch. Last one. Good job. All right. Side plank. Weight's in the exact same spot, right? Here we go. Three, two, one, go. Five, four, three, two, one. Woo! Some sides. Here we go. Good job. All right. Last one for your set. Your seated corkscrews. Last one here. Three, two, go. Three, two, one. Good job. All right. You've done your core set. You've done your arms. You did your lower body in that first round. We're going to finish with some glute work here, okay? Glutes to finish, okay? So grab your rep band. Thumbs on the ground here. Position your right foot inside the band. Short and sweet. Last set here. Let's get those glutes firing before we leave. Kick-ups. High as you can here, extend, bend. Three, two, good. Fire hydrants against the band. So make sure that the band is right around the outside of that right leg, okay?
Kickbacks on an angle. Kick it back. Four more. We're going to hold straight. Hold straight. Pulse. Five, four, three, two, one. Great job. All right, last set, guys. Left foot inside the band. Here we go. Kick ups. Hydrants, left leg. Good. Kickbacks. Angles. Three, two, leg straight, pulse. Last one here. Four, three, two, one. Guys, done. Woo. All right, let's get a good stretch. We're gonna lean forward with the left leg just opened up. Two sides. Down on both knees. Push your butt back to your heels. Lean. Okay, let's do our pigeon. Pigeon pose. Two sides. All right, guys. Have a great morning. See you soon.